Hi guys, so ito yung tomato namin na harvest. So it's very late talaga itong tomato. So medyo ano na dito sa amin sobra ng malamig. Kasi it's autumn now, so malapit na mag-winter. So ito yung hitsura ng mga tomatoes namin. Kasi natanim namin siya last year na late na talaga kasi sobrang lamig ang aming spring to summer. At saka kailangan sila ng sobrang init, yung mga at least 30 degrees or even 27 degrees, that is hot enough to grow the tomatoes. Pero yung temperature namin, ako, nakapakasobrang lamig. So ito na yung mga kamatis ko guys na second hand, mga reject na ito. So nilagay ko na siya sa bowl at saka lulutuin ko na ito at tomato chutney. So yun, hindi na ito siya maghinog. So yun ang problema pag malamig na dito sa amin, hindi na sila maghinog, di going off na lang, di going off. So ito yung reject na tomato ko or second hand na in-slice ko na siya for making chutney at saka meron akong onion. So isa lang onion ang hiniwa ko. So ito yung malaki yung onion at saka mayroong sugar at saka vinegar. So i-marinate ko siya ito overnight. So I'm going to put spices. So i-marinate ko na siya ng vinegar at saka sugar. So this is my chutney guys, tomato chutney. So just keep it boiling for 3 hours until the water is dropped. Then once the water is dropped, then you have to jar. Ito na yung chutney ko guys. The water has dropped down a lot now, so it's almost to put in the jar. I have also a jar here. I just put into a big pot on hot water. Then I have a jam funnel. So ito na yung funnel ko, my tools. That's my product, tomato chutney. Ito na po yung product ko guys, yung tomato chutney. So I made 10 jars. Akala ko 4 jars lang. So naka gawa ako ng 10 jars of tomato chutney.